Hello everyone, myself Payal, and this video tutorial is all about Dress My Craft Transform Me Sheet. So if you want to buy Transform Me Sheet, then you can check it out Dress My Craft as well as Crafters Corner website, and I'm also going to mention all the links in the description box. So first I'm going to transfer it on this footwear. So this is my old footwear and I'm going to give some makeover to it, and there is a fabric on top of this footwear. So the best part about the Transform Me Sheet is that you can transfer it on any of the surface. So first I'm just removing this butterfly Transform Me Sheet from the packaging. You can find all the detailed information on top of the packaging. And this Transform Me Sheet is made in India, which is best part. So this Transform Me Sheet is very easy and very quick to use it. So first here I'm going to fussy cut the element which I really want to transfer it. Dress My Craft Transform Me Sheet has a best quality, and as you can see, colors are so vibrant and so beautiful. Adhesive of this Transform Me Sheet is a pretty good, like you can stick this Transform Me Sheet on any of the surface and it's very long lasting. So in this way, I have fussy cut all these elements which I want to transfer it on my footwear. And as you can see, each and every butterfly has a different colors and different size, which looks so good on your footwear. Like you can transfer it on any of the surface. So you can find all kind of the butterflies in one sheet. And then you need a ball of water. So first I'm going to mark the place where I want to transfer my butterflies. And after that, just peel off the plastic on top of this Transform Me Sheet and then stick it on your surface like this. So the same way, I'm going to arrange all this butterfly on my footwear. There are two techniques of Transform Me Sheet. First is that you need to stick this Transform Me Sheet on a surface first and then apply the water on top of it. And the second one is that dip this Transform Me Sheet into the water first and then stick it on a surface. So here I'm using a first technique. So first I'm sticking this Transform Me Sheet on my surface and then I'm applying this water with the tissue paper on the top of this Transform Me Sheet. You can also use sponge instead of the tissue paper. Transform Me Sheets are very easy and very quick. If you are into the handmade business, then definitely you should try this Transform Me Sheet because you're gonna save your lots of time as well as lots of effort. So here I am using this Transform Me Sheet on a fabric, and fabric needs some time to dry it completely. So you need to be a little bit careful while using this Transform Me Sheet on a fabric. So in this way, white paper comes out very easily and you can see your beautiful transfer. And as you can see, this transfer is very clear and very crisp. Here I have transferred this Transform Me Sheet on a fabric, so that's why my fabric is wet. So you need to give some time to dry it completely. So the same way, I'm going to use this Transform Me Sheet on my another footwear. And I'm gonna do the same process here as well. If you want to see more inspiration about Transform Me Sheet, then you can also check it out Dress My Craft Instagram page as well as Crafters Corner Instagram page. And you can also find more tutorial about Transform Me Sheet on Dress My Craft YouTube channel. So make sure that you subscribe to this YouTube channel and press the bell icon, so whenever we upload a new tutorial, you will be notified. So the same way, I have transferred other butterflies on my other footwear as well, and it's very easy to use it, as you can see. And after that, I'm going to use this heat gun to dry this footwear. If you don't have heat gun, then you can also use hair dryer. And here I have transferred this Transform Me Sheet on a fabric, so that's why I'm using this heat gun to dry this fabric. So in this way, my footwear is ready and you can see it looks totally different. So the same way, you can also give some makeover to your old stuff, and which looks so gorgeous. Like, I just love this one. So now enjoy these beauty shots of this footwear, and after that I'm going to show you makeover of my handbag. After that, I'm going to use this Transform Me Sheet on top of this clutch, and this clutch has a leather kind of fabric, and I'm going to use this beautiful Transform Me Sheet. The colors of these flowers, the colors of this Transform Me Sheet match perfectly with my clutch, so that's why I have decided to use it. So here I'm just peel off the plastic from top of this Transform Me Sheet, and then I'm going to stick this sheet on top of my clutch. Make sure that you stick this Transform Me Sheet on a center of your project. So here I have sticked it, and after that I'm going to use this wet tissue paper and I'm going to apply some water on top of this Transform Me Sheet. Here you can also use a sponge, like a wet sponge, but I would prefer a tissue paper because it's very easy available and it works the same like a sponge. So here I'm just dabbing some water on top of this transform sheet. The surface of this clutch is kind of leather, so it's a waterproof, so you don't need to worry about the drying portion. And when you see your image underneath this white paper, then you are ready to remove this white paper. Actually, you are not removing this white paper, it comes out automatically. Like if you apply water on top of it, it just slide it like this, and it's very easy, like it's very fun part to do it. And then ta-da, just look at this transfer image. It's so clear, it's so crisp, and it's very easy to do it. And it's gonna change your project, it's gonna change your product completely. And then you just need dry tissue paper and remove all this excess water. And after that, I'm going to use this sentences which comes with the transform sheet, and it gonna give some vintage look to my clutch. So that's why I'm going to transfer it on top of it. So it has the same process, just peel off the plastic sheet and stick it on a surface, and after that apply few water with a tissue paper or a sponge, and ta-da, you are ready to go. Look at this clutch, it looks totally different and so beautiful. Like you can give makeover to your any of the stuff with the transform sheet. So in this way my clutch is ready and I just love it. Like I'm in love with this clutch. I hope you like this video tutorial, and if you have any question, if you have any doubt, then feel free to ask me. And that's all about today's video. I'll see you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye bye.